And certainly. And still involved. Wigan losing position on the first tackle as Les Davison tried to offload that ball. So there is the confrontation today, Davison and Ward, two of the finer exponents of front row play. Jerry Kershaw having a word with the front rows before they go down. Oh, that's well hit. So French. Ward tried to hand it off. A chance now for Wigan as in possession again for Wigan. The first one, the try for Mark Preston, and then almost another try as Gregory had plenty of support. French. Jerry Kershaw indicating the infringement was Castleford's. So Andy Gregory feeding the scrum. A chance for a set move, but the scrummers wheel round. Not what the doctor ordered. Gary French feeding the scrummage again. The crowd in. And he goes straight into the second row. Thank you. So, and an excellent move on Wigan's part. Referee not happy with it, the crowd not happy with the decision. The ball didn't appear to go in. French puts that one in, certainly. That's going to be another scrum. And the referee stopping the clock, the substitution is going to be made. Jerry Kershaw eventually seen. There is the clock. Great take. There's going to be a scrum, it's going to be a catastrophic fee, but it was almost a Wigan try. On the 10. Kevin Ward nowhere near inside that scrimmage at the moment. He is now. French feeds. Trying to run it out. Wigan still trailing by those two. England taking the ball up. Castleford will be. At.